Okay then, what's up guys, and welcome to a brand new live stream. I hope you're all doing really well. Today, of course, we'll be playing Minecraft with viewers, and the server will be starting in just a moment. But for now, hello and thank you to everybody who's in the chat. Run Your Risk, AllKillers99, Chicky Geek, I know there were a few people here earlier, Cannonball Cat. Welcome to the stream, everybody. I hope you're doing well. Let me know how your weekend is going, but we'll be starting the server in just a second, so keep your eyes open, and we'll be good to go. Yeah, let me know how everybody's doing. Hello, Chicky Geek. Repeatedly pressing refresh. Repeatedly, I'm guessing you mean? Well, the server should be open in just a second. It's in the process of opening, so thank you guys all so much for coming by early and, of course, tweeting at the stream, because that always does help. Alrighty then, so what's actually warp to spawn? But yeah, I hope you guys are all having a wonderful day. I will let you guys know that we won't be doing the 3-hour stream today. We're just going to be doing two. But I do have some things I did change that we're going to go over. First off, the biggest change on today's server is that I added horse claiming. So basically... Oh no, there's a cat in here. Everybody run! But okay, there is horse claiming in the server now. So basically, if you have a horse that is claimed, sit on the horse. Or if you have a horse that is tamed. If you've tamed a horse, type in slash ZH space claim and then the name, either be Bob or Bill or whatever it is, and then you claim it, and then it is protected. Nobody can steal it, nobody can hurt it, nobody can do any of that stuff once you claim your horse. But yeah. Yep, there's no whitelist, feel free to join. But Cannibal Cat, thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. You're doing well? Good, Snake Eye. Hello, Epic Chicken. Hello, Leaf Prawn. Alrighty then, so let's warp to the spawn. There you go. So who needs... I think that's all killers, right? Why am I TPing to you? I don't know. You forgot the stream? We'll feel free to hop in. Hello, little Kiki. Welcome to the stream. I'm glad you were able to make it. Look over there. What are we looking at? Whoa! What is that? It looks creepy. I think it's just the lighting issues, but that's really cool looking. I like it. Yeah, let me know how you're all doing. I will say that Hunger Games still isn't back into the mix of things because it was still being glitchy. At this point, I have found out, that the best way to do Hunger Games is either to have a separate server or a separate world tacked onto the server, and both of them still trying to get to the bottom of. But hopefully by next week, there's a lot added. But either way, we're just going to focus more on the building side of stuff today. I figured we could build a few houses, we can all hang out a bit. I'll be playing Elder Scrolls Online though, but I'll still be here, and that's cool. Houses? Is that what it said? Okay. Thank you. But I did want to get back to working on the parkour area very soon, probably sometime today. But yeah, we're just going to keep it with 2 hours today instead of three. But yeah, I figured I might update the spawn shop a bit as well. But let me know how you guys are doing. You have a new skin? Yeah, I saw him. Still the zebra skin, though. You got your Minecraft working good. Think. Hello, DragonSpear9. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Man. What is this? Oh, does this say hi? I think it does. Oh. All right. I know, like, I just want to utilize some of the places. Like, we have somebody made a bridge here. I wanted to at least clean this part up. If I can't do that. I'm just making everything look a bit prettier. I, of course, try to work on this stuff off-screen as well, but I can't always. There's not always enough time. Alrighty then. But, of course, actually, your guys' suggestions for, new organs, that's helped out a lot. But, hey! We got our first donator for today. Thank you so much, Cannibal Cat, for donating $1. I'll be there in a second to add you to the Hall of Noblemen. Thank you so much for that. That really does help. Alrighty then, let's warp to spawn. Let me know, let me know what you want your name to be on the Hall of Zebratastic Nobleman. Of course, if you don't mind, I can always just put it as the, you know, the name you donated as. Actually, that really quick. But thank you so much, we really do appreciate it. Alright. I think it was like, it was with both keys, right? Let me know if you want it spelled differently than what your Twitch name is or your donation name, and I will fix that for you. But for now, hello Gravity119, welcome to the stream, and also hello ISASFTW. But of course, donating does help run the server and everything, because I do pay for the server myself, so thank you guys so much for that. person. Hello, person. Sorry if my voice is a little drab as well. I don't know, I feel like I'm getting sick. /keep inventory true, so even in the nether, we can keep our stuff. That's actually already something that's available. I don't know why we still keep losing our stuff in the nether. Oh, you cannibal cat? Alright then, so I will remove the underscore. Thanks for letting me know. It helps. Alright then. There you go. What is the command to claim a horse? It is ZH claim and then the name of the horse. So you can also do /horse and I'll let you know. As you can see, it'll be ZH claim. You already have to have the horse tamed and you have to be sitting on it. But hello! Hi the Dangerine. Two subscribers away from the Zebratastic herd of 25,000. Yeah, I know. I think we actually hit it and YouTube is still updating, like on my dashboard, it's still hitting it. So thank you all for 25,000. I haven't done much today besides work on the server, so I haven't had much time to reflect on it. But thank you guys, it really does mean a lot. Today, if you guys didn't know, is also my 6-year anniversary on YouTube, October 3rd. So I plan on getting a special video out soon, hopefully today. I'm just gonna do what I can. Oh my gosh, I've been looking around for a skyshirt for 10 minutes and I just realized I was looking in the wrong place. Oh no! I think you might have to do the /game rule keep inventory true in Nether as well. Huh? I'll try it in Nether. I think I have before though, so let me try it there and see if it works this time though. The achievement. Alright, let's give it a shot. Game rule keep inventory true. Game rule has been updated. Now let me go into survival and let's see. Thank you, LOL killers. Where am I? I'm in the Nether right now. Spooky scary. Yo, let's die and see. Respawn. Hey, yo, it worked this time, but we got a new follower, I think. Yep. Your name is like a fat poodle. Thank you so much for following. Welcome to the Zebra Herd. A giveaway? Not quite right now, but maybe sometime in the future. If you guys didn't know, last week we actually gave away a few copies of Edge of Space right here on the stream. Alrighty then, so, who needed person? Hello. How are you? Really awesome that it's exactly 6 years later you hit 25,000. I know, it's really cool. It's just perfect timing. You're lost? Here, let me find you really quick. Alright then. I don't have to kill you, I can just warp you back to spawn. If you... Here, let's TP you here. Make sure you're using the set home command, because /set home will set your home, and then /home will make you, go to that home. I've been on YouTube for a while, just hadn't had a chance to sub to your livestream. Well, thank you so much, Fat Poodle, I do appreciate it. Either you're here on, or over there on YouTube, or here on Twitch, I do appreciate the support, and we're glad to have you here. Can I disable queue? I mean, I could, but for right now, that's not really how the server's constructed, especially with, some of the minigames mixed in. I wouldn't want people losing stuff. I should get Super Smash Bros. For the Wii U eventually, yeah. Smash is really cool. Ooh, what did you throw him? Give me a sword. Oh, do you want a battle? What are we doing? The cats are back in here. You finally got to make it. Welcome, Thomas Mendoza. It's good to see you here. Oh, do you need... we're just throwing stuff at each other. Mikaela is wrestling with the cats. Oh. Well, he's not allowed to do that. Hello. Hello, Pixcraft the Master. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? What's up? Right here. If I don't respond to you guys immediately, do know that I'm just trying to get to everybody. Because I'm on top of a warp of the warp lobby. Okay, do you need help getting back? Where are you? Okay, are you back? Here, let's see. TP, I'll get you back down. Might have been like an turn. Maybe not. There you go. What's the name of the server? Feel good for the name of it. All you have to do is type in exclamation point MC server, and I'll show it to you. The Hall of Zebratastic Champions is broken. What do you mean? Oh, because of your head, it's slightly different? Not exactly broken, but I can fix it really quick. Let's go. Think that shit? Let me clear my inventory first, that might help. There you go. That should fix it, right? That's the same, right? I don't know if it's... It looks a little... Yeah, because you got the fox face now. I don't know what it does to update that kind of stuff. What's a way to grow your channel? I started in May, but right now I only have 65 subs. For only starting in May, and you know, how YouTube works nowadays, that is actually not bad. So, don't say only. Like, 65 people is a lot of people at the end of the day. What I'd suggest is just trying to post as consistently as you can, either be once a week or once a day, whatever it is. If it's randomly when you upload, people can't rely on it, but if you can upload consistently, that helps a lot. Get your stripes over to the PvP. Fair. Let's see. Ooh, oh no, I fell. Because I'm elegant. Okay. Let's do, get a sword. And I will battle you. Let's go, let's go. You're doing the fancy feet. I gotcha, I gotcha. Ooh, ooh. Running around the lava. Come on, come get me. Come on. Oh, you're bringing out the shovel, huh? Try to dig me my own grave. No, no, you got the upper hand. Oh no. Get the notification that you went live, Twitch app is broken. Yeah, it's sort of slow when it comes to that kind of stuff. You need a torch? I tried to get you a fume. There you go, that should help. People watch my Twitter, type in exclamation point Twitter into the chat and I'll help you out. Can you have arrows? Sure. I can give out smaller things like arrows and torches and stuff. I just can't give out major things. Hi, Paris. Bye. Mikhail is leaving now. You have the pumpkin head now, all colors. Who was the previous king of the jungles? I don't know. I just took the throne when I showed up. Okay. Let's see. I needed to warp to. Not warp, I need to TP. One on one? 1 second, 1 second. Alright then, I can give you some arrows. Warp. P. Survival. Alright, let's go for it. Sorry. What I love about the new update for Twitch on the mobile is that we can have a tiny screen on our phone while doing something else. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Who are we fighting? I don't even know. Super best server in the world. Thank you. I do appreciate that. Raw Pork Chop presented that. Good over you. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? We're fighting. We got this dude in full diamond. There is the raw pork chop. Here, save its life. Ugh. Wait, I can't drop items while in combat. Who's hurt? That doesn't even fight. Yep, that's true. I How do I kill a spider? Just by attacking it. Wait, no, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, no, you can still get me, apparently. Let's see, You hear it? Alright, I'm coming. Alright, let us PvP, guys. We went to one-on-one. PvP. Nope, no wait, no, I did the wrong thing. hold on. PvP. Super, I'm nice, thank you. Of course, you can always do slash warp space PvP if you want to be brought over, but... Oh, wrong person. There you go. Alright then, we can battle if you'd like. Hello. I teleported over just to make it quicker for us both. You have your scissors, oh mine! Anybody lose your stuff if you die in the wilderness? Nowhere in the main world should you, Ooh, what's happening? Like, you have to hit me? I don't know what's happening. Ooh, I don't know where you're going. I don't know if there's some lag going on. Do you have some eggs? I'll try to get you some eggs in a moment. Oh, jeez. Are we scared of walkers? Is that the problem? Oh, jeez. I think we're getting lagged. How do you slash butcher in real life? I don't know. Asking the wrong guy. Oh, jeez. Hello, Alexander Gonzalez. Is the stream getting laggy? No drop frames right now, so there's actually no lag on my side. But yeah, the stream isn't laggy for me, no drop frames, so it might be something on Twitch's side. I do suggest either way that you close any open tabs you might have. Sometimes creepers spawn in the giant TNT run? Alright, I'll try to fix that then. The server is lag? Oh, I'm sorry. Hello, Danny the Jam. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? How many TP? I don't know. How many you're looking for here? Can I watch you fight by flying from above? If you mean by flying, like, you flying? No, nobody's allowed to fly except for the admins. As always, flying isn't allowed unless you're an admin, and if you find a way to fly, I would appreciate it if you report me. If not, it can be considered bug abuse. There's a TNT run. Yes, there is at the lobby. What do I do next to the exclamation point when it says, what's the name of the server? Okay, this is what you do. I'll help you out. There you go. The Nightbot should be helping you out, or somebody already did it. Kiki did it. Alright then. Thank you. Did I fix the Hunger Games? No, we have to disable the Hunger Games for today because it just doesn't work on the same world. The best way to do it would be to get a new world or to get a new server and then bungee cord it all together. But that will cost a lot of money, so I can't do that right now. Break is broken, oh no. Hello, Zebra is live. You need like a stack? Okay, I'll be back soon. How do you get admin? Like, earn it? Right now, we're not looking for new admins. You're off in the lava? I'm gonna hop into you. Let's have a party, pool party. I'm like, oh, I'm still in. That might help. Oh, now you're all souped up. Hold on. I'm gonna get some stuff too then. Oh, nope, wait, hold on. I need to wear it here. All right, there we go. Let's start with fight. Oh, no. I do have a few anti-cheating stuff, but some of it works, some of it doesn't, depending on the situation. Still fighting Paris here. I don't really think there is a way to bug fly in Minecraft if someone flies being admin. They probably haven't installed a hack client. And you know, if that's the case, then they, like, if anyway, if they find a way to, you know, fly, then they're probably breaking some type of rule. And that's, you know, listed on the rules, so. Unique Star 4-4, my Minecraft got hacked and I had to make a new one. I'm a blue creeper. I have the username of Thomas301558. Cool, I'll look out for you. We're currently doing PvP. You may join soon. Cool. Alright, let's Here, I'm not doing so good. There I go. Need a boy roaming around on ESL? Alright, fine. I'll join some TNT run. Yeah, it's all going. It's easy as you did. You did good. Alright then. Give it a shot. How many people? We have a lot of people in this one. We have 4 people? That's cool. Hello, Chloe. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Alright, oh no. This one definitely is a lot more intense. And you got 2 people over there on that one. I'm glad you guys are liking this minigame. I tried it. In the last 24 hours, I've tried to implement like 5 different minigames, and all of them haven't worked. Like, literally all of them had some type of major flaw that just wouldn't work. I haven't had much sleep since last time. That's why there isn't too much of many major additions for this, server. Dang. Which is why, hopefully tomorrow I can try ironing some of them out for next week, but I don't know. Okay, come on. Oh, Grimaldus, welcome to the stream, how are you? Oh no! Oh no, the spiders! I think the animals are actually a nice little touch though. As long as they like don't destroy the arena. Alrighty then. So who won? Who decided? Later I do a minigame, all you have to do is / warp space lobby, and then you'll be brought to the lobby. Where there's only currently TNT arena for the minigames, but still it is a fun minigame nonetheless, in my opinion. Alrighty then. I can make it. This just took a lot of time, like, I don't know. It's just like. Thank you, though, I appreciate it. See if we can't get in there really quick before it starts. Nope, it's already running. Oh well. Alright, then we can hop in this one, maybe? There we go. And this one instantly 4 out of 4, that's cool. Got all 4 people here. Hello! Oh, hi, it's 9. Handle 9. Oh jeez. Oh no, okay. I lost. Glad you guys like the server though. I've been trying to put on a- Who threw me the pumpkin? Was it you, Log Killers? Was it you who threw me the pumpkin? Added anything new to the server today? We have the new Z-Horse. That's what the plugin's called, Z-Horse, oddly enough. Basically, you can claim your own horse and that way nobody can steal it. I'm working on getting other things added as well. It's just a lot of them, to be honest, were really broken. There's a lot of broken plugins out there, especially with all the, you know, Minecraft updates nowadays. So I spent a lot of time trying to get stuff to work that just ended up not working. Been playing Stoneheart, the beta surprisingly not very glitchy. That's cool. I mean, it's been in beta since like late 2013, so. We're all very excited to join this. You have a present for me, Sharon? Where are you? Hello. I'm I'm sorry if I do miss any type of message. I'm trying to keep up with everything now. I can't find my build. Please help. Okay, I'll try to help you out. I'm pretty sure it was over this way. I'll teleport you to it if I can find it. Alright then. Let's see. I think it's one of Oh, here you go, here you go. Alrighty then, so let's... Hello, this should be your house right here, right? Like that. Of course, set home is something in the server, so... I wouldn't mind doing Little Big Planet 4 PS4 collab, you mean with like creating and stuff? From the LBP franchise, me too. I loved it very much. Can I give you full iron that you had as Neek Star? Yeah, sure. I'm sorry that your account got hacked. But... How do you play the games there? It's really simple. There's only one game, like I said, only one game right now, which is the TNT run. So you do, once you're in the game, all you have to do is slash warp space lobby and then enter. And then you're here, you're in the lobby. And this is where we're gonna put all the mini games. And then say you want to join one, all you do is right click the sign you wanna join and then you'll hop on in. Right now we only have two people playing this one, but sometimes it could be more or less depending. Are you gonna play Legend of Zelda Link Between Worlds soon or when it comes out in around 2016, please Zelda Wii U? Honestly, I'm not really the biggest Zelda fan in the world. I think Link Between Worlds is 3DS, right? So there isn't really too much I can do to record that because 3DS recorders are incredibly expensive. So I don't know. Maybe someday, but I feel like a lot of Zelda games just aren't my thing, personally. You having problems getting on server, so I'm starting to hear that, Niall. I really want to make a good Little Big Planet level, but I have no idea what to make. I know the feeling. Can I add you to the hall? I won. I'll definitely try to look in that. What I do when it comes to adding people to the hall at this point is what I'm going to be doing is looking at the logs and then totaling up there. Because it's hard to total it up just by looking at the chat like this. So, by the end of the stream, you know, after that, I'll take a look at the logs and see who's won what and sort of get an idea there. Because in the files, it'll tell me how many times people won. Yeah, from what I see for Little Big Planet, you want to start simple and then work your way out from there. With a smaller TNT run. If you need wool, go to Keanu's shop, she has some for sale. Better builder on LBP than I am MSD. I wouldn't say that. Your house is pretty darn awesome. Run this way, come on. Ooh, ah, there you go. I'm doing okay so far. Oh, no. I like that. Like when you fall, you could fall all the way down to the bottom if you're not good. I'm gonna be super busy today. Can't play MC. Alright, Germanus. Well, thank you for joining either way. The fact that you stick around despite your busyness is very appreciated. Alrighty then, so we're going to, what was I gonna do? Oh yeah, that's right. TP, no, I wanted to warp Zebra Town. Then, oh, why can't I fly? Oh, sometimes it disables my fly for some reason. Most plays I've got was a 1,000? I think that's pretty good. Most played level is 5,000. I mean, that's all awesome. But yeah, if you need Wool, you can come to Kiana's shop and she has stuff. So.
So we're pretty up again.
I just work. No. I'm always so bad at commands. There you go. And then you can just come over here and you can. Let's see. Here I click, right? Yep, okay, it is. You just find this, you know, the wool you want, and then it's all yours. Alright then. Just wanted to say, I'm glad that you slipped on by. I do appreciate it. Of course, there is a shop here. If you guys ever have any suggestion on what to add here, feel free to let me know, because, you know, this, like, shop has unlimited, so it's all about, you know, having unlimited stuff. That way, if any shops ever run out, there's some base stuff still available. And, of course, like, you know, most of it's pretty cheap. Like, you know, this is only, like, a few games worth of TNT run to get that. And this is, like, one lead per win a TNT run, because you should be getting the money now. I tested it out more thoroughly, and you should be winning $5 each for each TNT run. What is that music? That music is, music from the game called Crash Twin Sanity. Hopefully I can play LVP with you guys. I remember back in LVP Planet 2, I made so many friends. With LVP Planet 3, I've been most... Yeah, I know that feeling. If you need a spawn? Sure. Of course, you can do warps. Let's see, I'll warp to the lobby because I think people want to play the big TNT run. I'll play. But yeah, I tried recording some, what's it called? I tried recording some, of the dive-in feature, and it just simply didn't turn out well. Like, I don't know, I've been trying a lot of Little Big Planet stuff behind the scenes, just trying to, you know, try out new stuff. And it just didn't really work. No, I mean, I know it's still in beta, and it definitely proved to be so when I tried it out. It just... Whenever I got to actually play with somebody, they ended up just leaving the level and bringing me with them. And when I actually did get to play a level, it was always, like, the same, like, three or four levels. It was either, you know, bomb survival or something like that. To the point where I was like, I don't know, there was never anything new happening when I was recording it, so... Yeah. I recorded, like, for, like, 3 hours worth of diving, and got, like, 5 minutes worth of footage at the most. Someone join TNT run. I'm joining the big one right now. I'll join the small one after this. At the last Minecraft stream, I accidentally dropped my diamond sword. Oh no! Did you find it? Not I can help you. I'm sure at this point it's despawned, but I'll try to get you your diamond sword back. Super vs. Zebra TNT run? Sure. We're in the big one right now, but we'll join the small one after this. Once again, I'm sorry if my voice is all super bad today. Who's gonna win? Who's gonna win? I guess somebody fell there. Oh no! It was still a good run. Alright then, let's see the big one. I'm in at the big one, the small one. Oh, the game's already running. Yeah, they're off. Doing it already. We find it certainly lost the community aspect now. Somebody digitally successfully ruined the entire premise of the game. Yeah, I guess, yeah. I feel like if they were given more time to actually iron out the game, it would have turned out better. Oop. There you go. It's gone forever. Well, at least that I can get you a new one. I am working on a plugin, or working on getting a plugin that restores ores, because I know that's an issue. Like, you know, if this server is open for a year, eventually all the ores nearby are going to be completely mined out, right? So what I want to do is sort of have that plugin available. Oh, I lost. I stink. I don't have DLC on the PS4. I didn't want to get everything again. Usually it should be cross-buy, but I guess not. Like, I mean, in most other games, it would be cross-buy. Alright, so are you on right now? Can I make a huge TNT run? I have a good picture in my head of how it'd look. For right now, I don't really have the abilities. Oh, you're playing right now. Alright then. Hold on. But right now, it's a bit difficult to do. You're still playing, right? I will really quickly get my creative. And once you're done, I will give you your diamond sword back. Sorry that you lost it. Fine with that, it'll be fun at DLC. That's another thing, right? One dinner at the diner, if it's so. I don't think it's currently open because I don't think LPZ is here. Let me TP. I'm gonna TP you to me really quick. Hi, hello. Then there you go. You're back. Well, I joined TNT Run. I've been trying to join TNT Run. Oh. Did you get DC Comics again, though? Yeah, that one's just awesome, because there's so many levels to it. Hello over there! Oh, jeez. We're starting. You thought you'd never see it again. Well, I'm glad I can get it back to you. Alright. Better than I have before. Oh, yeah! Nice! Okay. I'm just going to the secret room. I'm gonna go in here, too. Illuminati confirmed? You're stuck? Where are ya? Oh, okay. Here. You can always do, like, warp spawn, but... I saved you, but of course, make sure you're using your warps because they do help. Hello. First to find and invent the secret room. I think that people found it last week because it was in there last week. I'm not sure who found it first. Look, TP to you? Okay, hold on. What's going on? Oh, you got the egg! Dizzy Comics is so awesome, I'm green. Jeez, Kirby was the first one to get the egg, which is pretty darn awesome of him. The new world is just because I was messing with different plugins. How do I get the spawn do slash warp? Or, yeah, warp. I found it last week and you said, oh, somebody, oh yeah, was it you? Okay, sorry. There's just been a lot of names. I'm sure it was. I'll try to get some more Hall of Champions in there. Like I said, I'll do it all after the stream. I'll write them all down now. Let's see. Secret room, and then then we'll get Cheese Kirby in there for finding the egg urn. Minecraft PS4 tomorrow. If you mean for a stream, I actually have what I want for a stream planned out for tomorrow. I like your statue, thank you. I wasn't the one who made it. I think it was MC Steakley who made it. But I think I do want to work on PC Masters. But I think I do want to work on the, what's it called? The parkour soon enough. I think that'd be fun to do. Zebra, your stem. Okay. Warp. On. Wrong thing. I cannot type today. I'm very sorry. Are people in? Are there any people in any of these yet? Let's see. There's somebody in the big one, so we can just wait for that. But yeah, tomorrow we're probably gonna be streaming since you guys have asked for it, and I figured it'd be fun. I figured we could do a mixture of streams. Like, I know I definitely want to play Mario Kart 8 in Dragon Ball Z Universe. I figure both of those could probably last an hour. And then after that, for the third part, maybe we'll try Wildstar, because I've never played it before. Once this is regenerated, we can join once more. Yeah, I've heard the PvP for ESO is really cool. Oh, I see you. I see you. Whoa. Good. No, darn it, I was doing so good. Oh, darn it. When somebody falls in front of you, it's like, oh, you're done. He's trying to cut me off is the thing. No, no. Darn you. What shall be tomorrow's stream? Like I said, it'll probably be Mario Kart 8 for sure. Some people have been asking me to stream Xenoverse, so I figure maybe I'll touch up on that again since I have it in a few months. And then after that, like, Wildstar is an MMO that went free to play, and I've been wanting to try it ever since it released, so maybe this Sunday's a good choice. I don't know. Those are three games that we can throw around. Good with a bow, though. It sounds like I'm holding in puke now. I'm not. My voice is just tired. I'm sorry if I sound gross or something, though. It's never the intention I want to give. Build your house at War Parkour. That's okay. We probably want to build like a parkour from ground up. Like, I wanted to eventually get a parkour setup going on where like it's like themed, like you'll have like a library parkour or a jungle parkour, and it's all like in one big room, but it all has like themed in design, you know? Definitely gets harder once the upper layer, I mean, once you fall from that upper layer, because you don't have much room to jump. Ooh, okay, I did it there, though. I don't know how I did it. Oh, no. I didn't have time to turn around. But, like, your house, last time I seen it, I loved it. I'll have to check it out again. Oh no. Not good, not good. End of our rope here. Come on, come on, come on. Woo! Yeah! No! Darn it! I tried, I tried. I haven't won like a game with the big one. Can we play it every Sunday? Probably not, because I'd probably get sick of it. I'll just do it, you know, like we'll do it tomorrow. And if people like it, we'll do more of it. If people don't like it, we'll move on. I figure what we'll do is we'll start doing some of the parallel quests that I never did during the Let's Play. People like it, awesome. If they don't, we'll move on. Alright, I'm the only one on the upper layer right now. Here's my chance to shine. Oh, okay. Doing decent. Ooh, okay, okay, okay. What? Oh. Okay. So far, so good. I don't know how I'm doing so well, but I do have quite the lead right now. Come look, oh no. Reading the chat's a bad idea during this game. Well, there goes all my lead. Oh well. Oh, darn it. You're floating. Oh no, oops. Whoops. Disadvantages of being a mod of play. Whoops, nope. Done regenning, it should work. There it goes, okay. And I think somebody needed me to help. Alright, what's up? What are we looking at? Oh, it looks really cool, I like it. Crash again? Oh no. Alright then, let's see. I want to make sure that you have this claim because nobody, we don't want nobody stealing it, right? Okay, good. Hey, everyone can see it, indeed. I can't currently put people in creative. That in the roof of your house? House? Cool. Can I help you adventure in this game? Sure. Iron pick. Bible. You have down here. I'm gonna need a spoon. I'll just keep with what I have. Oh no, it's lava! Oh, there it is. Oh, I landed in the lava. I'll be a human torch. Zebra torch. Whatever the Minecraft thing would be for that. Didn't I even miss level 15? I want a new Crash game in 2016. I thought we would get one this year, but we didn't. Yeah, it would be cool to have one, but... one piece of iron first. Hold on. Here you go. Have that iron. Oh, no. Wait. Take this. There you go. It'll get to you. Crashed again? Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't played too much, like, I have only played the beta of ESO. I played a lot of Guild Wars, though. Guild Wars 2 is cool. You will literally die if I don't... I'll try in a second.
that your new Jeep? But I figured, since I haven't already, I feel like I should probably demonstrate the, I wanted to demonstrate the the horse claiming, since I actually haven't, like, shown an example. So, like, here, get a horse, and then we'll claim it. But once you do, it should be protected from everything, so no, I don't need a second one. So let's get aim this guy. What do we do? Make everything a bit easier. Because you can actually also teleport your horse. Like, there should be no way you can lose your horse now. Because nobody can kill it, nobody can take it, and you should be able to teleport it to you if you lose it. Never played Wild? I've never played him either. There you go. Alright, so I just do ZH claim. Little Z. There you go. And then what I can do is, like, now it's already protected, but it's like, if for some reason I go over here and I'm like, I'm creative and I don't know, fun, I'm like, oh gosh, where did my horse go? I can go ZH, little Z here, I think, right? Or no, I think it's ZH here, little Z. Okay, did that work? Oh, I think I know what I got it done. I haven't messed with this one too much. Or something like that. It's getting there. But yeah, I don't know. I'm still working on it, but it's something like that. The TP. If I didn't like MMOs, I'd play Elder Scrolls Online anyways. I'd definitely give it a shot if I, able to. But personally, like, I know that ESO, it isn't paid for subscription anymore. It's like a one-time thing now, right? I know. I need a lead and I can't move. All right, then I can help you then. All right, then we'll play a few more games of this. Like I said, we're probably only gonna be doing a 2-hour stream for today instead of the 3, because like I said, I don't really feel good. I have a lot of none. You know, Minecraft stuff related today. Like I said, I need to make the 25,000 subscriber thank you video and all that kind of stuff. So I figure I'll do that as soon as I can. But it's 3:53 now, so we're about halfway through the stream then. Thank you guys so much for coming by so far. I do appreciate it. Oh, darn it. So much worse at this game. Alright, I'll just follow you. Or maybe I'll cut you off. Right here. Ooh, go. No, it didn't work. My plan failed me. There you go. Come on. Nope. Trying to stay ahead of you. Trying to stay ahead. This is fitting music. BP to me if you want presents, I'm good. You guys are the presents to me. Gotta go in like 7 minutes. Alrighty then, thank you for joining. It's been good to see you here, the Dangery. Can you help me make a new shop? Sure. Give me 1 second and I'll help you out. Oh, fallen. Ooh, I'm actually in the lead somehow. There you go, I won. Okay, let me TP to Cheese Kirby. And then we'll help. Alright. Are you still... So, if you're... I don't know what kind of shop you're trying to make. Let me ignore claims so I can help. I don't know what kind of shop you're trying to make. You're trying to make Ender Pearl. So if I go... Ender Pearl. Some info. D6E. So I think... Would be like... And then, what is it? Oh, no, no. This is how you do it. It's been a little while. And then it was 368, was it? That's what it would look like, but I can't. Here. Let me make a chest just so I can show it off. Do it here. So it should be shop name 1x10 and then 6x8. Well, I think if it says Ender Pearl like that, it should work. Alright then. Oh, yeah, I already read that one. Alrighty then. But that should be all you need to do. Of course, you can put the, you know, the amount, anything you want. Thank you for the flower. Appreciate it. You have a bunch of them for me, too. Alright then, Paris needed help, right? Let's see, I'll help you out. Paris, let's see. Fly in the air. Bye. Should already be clean. I don't know what you're looking to do. One of them I had on the sheep disappeared? Not sure what that's about. Yeah, I'll help you out in a moment. Yep. I will. I'm gonna go back into creative. Hey, that worked. Alrighty then. I'll put them back, but... Alrighty then. Have to go in 1 hour. That's okay because we will only be live for about another hour or so. Like I said, today's a 2 hour stream, so instead of the three, already then. Let me see. Try to find out. Alright, is this your house as well? Here, hold on. It's okay if it isn't, I'm just trying to figure out. Hello Embro, welcome to the stream, how you doing? Alright then, so it should, since this isn't clean though, it should be okay. Do I pull up the shovel here? able to... Ow. I just claimed it. I don't understand. What do you mean nobody has claimed it? Okay. Here. Should be working. Okay. Transfer. There we go. I like this song? It's a good song. I like it too. You can break leads? Oh no, that's not good. That's weird. Not sure what that's about. Sorry for not being online, I had to go to a big fair. Don't worry about it, Embro. When real life goes calling, that's okay. I just appreciate that you're here. Booting up your computer? Cool. Can't wait to see you all. As I said earlier, today is just a 2-hour stream, so we're already about halfway through the stream. We have an hour left. Would you like to see him? I already did, but I'll see him again. TNT run 2, sure. Like I said, I tried to add quite a few mini-games to the server within the last day or so, and it's led to me being pretty darn stressed out because a lot of it didn't work. I've tried like Bed Wars, Tower Wars, I tried a few different survival games plugins. Most of them didn't work. What else? I've been trying something, it's just, you know, ironing it out. I've been trying something called Build Battle, where it's basically like Draw My Thing, where you have to build something and asks you to build. And that's been pretty cool, it's just been really difficult to get working. But I'm almost there, I think. Now hopefully that'll be ready for next week. All of this. Ooh. Okay, I'm doing half decent right now. Can you have a book? Better get you one too. Did I see Lucky Block Battles? If you mean the one, I think you recommended me that, right? I looked at it, but I haven't figured out if there's any plugin available to download that and to figure it out. I haven't figured that one out yet. Yeah. Alrighty then. I need to make it somehow. Yeah. Ah. Work. Rain. He's got a pretty nice house being built, though. I like it. Up there. Good battle was pretty fun. Yeah, it looked really cool. And I tried to get it set up. Like, I was, like, so close to getting it set up. And then it just didn't work. Like, I had it set up, like, I have all the arenas set up in an alternate world that's in the server. And I have, you know, all the arenas sent. It was working fine, but for some reason, it won't let non-admins go into creative mode when it plays like that. I'm trying to figure that out, and then I thought I got it figured out, and now it just won't work at all. So I gotta get to the bottom of it. It's tricky. Okay. Good enough, good enough. Both on the same level here. Oh, now it's you, and now it's me. Oh, jeez. What's annoying when I was finding with, you know, trying to find some more plugins is that a lot of plugins will, like, advertise and list their plugin in one language, but only be available in the game as, like, in French or something. I was like, what the heck? It's not like, you can't advertise your plugin in English and then it only be available in French and mention that nowhere on the information page. It is a close one. We're down the line here. You're noob at Minecraft? That's okay. I'm pretty much a noob as well. There you go. I don't know how I won that one, but it was a good game. GG. I tried to get Bed Wars figured out, and I was pretty close with that as well. The problem with Bed Wars is that a lot of the maps are really dated. So it's like I'd have to make my own map, and I just didn't have the time to figure that one out. Alrighty then. So I wanted to warp. No, somebody's house is right there, which is fine. I wanted to test this out. We haven't done this in a little while. I wanted to see how well it goes. There you go. Cause this isn't too bad. Right now. Of course, I'm in creative, but I'm still playing like I would normally. Oh, there I go. That's where the end of the course is there. It would be cool, because I know I made a bit of an arena a long time ago for the parkour. Like, you know, like I was saying earlier, I want a parkour where we can, like, have, like, themed areas. And I think I got that figured out for the most part, like where I'd want it to be. And this is the hard part. This is where I'm no good. You guys are in TNT run? Join one more time. Yeah, I definitely want a whole lot more going on for next week, and I'm really sorry that there wasn't too much this week. A lot falling on my head recently, I guess, especially with the weather being super bad for me. That's been messing up my schedule. But tomorrow should be a lot of fun, with Mario Kart 8 and Dragon Ball. I'm excited for both of those. I can do it, I can make it. How long is left of the stream? Probably about, yep, 50 minutes. So. Make sure to type that into the chat in a moment. Oh no. Uh-oh. Okay. Last one. Flip the top. I don't. Ooh, somehow I won! We have about 15 minutes left. Why is the chat so quiet? Some days there's active days, and some days there aren't. Much longer than, like I said, 50 minutes left. It's a 2-hour stream, but there's 50 minutes. Oh, oh geez, oh no. How do you make a book in coal? I think you need a book, a feather, and ink. You are a sheep. Zombies are in there now. Did the zombies fall through? No, they don't. It'd be funny if they did. Can you get hurt by them? I really don't know. Very odd. I guess you can't. Oh no, I almost made it through there. Darn it. Zombies chasing you though. Whoa. Anybody want a PvP? Sure. Or PvP. Game mode server. First, let me. What do I have equipped right now? Get a diamond sword. I see you have one, so I'll get one. Yeah, I need. Oh no! You left! I thought you wanted the PvP! Someone help you? What's wrong? That's an old boy. I'm just dodging you right now. Going for it. Yeah. Okay. Oh, into the lava, into the lava. Oh, almost, almost. There, good try. Like, I know. Ooh, ooh, there you go. That one's much better. At the least. I don't want to double team nobody. That was an accident. Ah, no! Whoa! Okay, whoa, spin jump. Oh, gotcha! Constant retaliation. I know I haven't worked on the zebra house in a while. I'm sure I could add something more here. I don't have a Wii U, but it would be cool to have a Super Mario 3D Land theme. It would be cool. I mean, like, what do you mean theme now? Like a theme here in Minecraft, or I don't know. Or do you mean like some type of theme layout for the Wii U? What can I do to this house to make it really cool? Could add a cool basement. Yeah, I'm sure it is a nice little house. And it would be cool to have Zebra merch. The t-shirts, I agree. I would like to eventually have Zebra merch. Do they think I'm sick? Aw. Mario Maker? Oh, yeah, I agree. I just didn't know what you meant. Yeah, I want more themes. I was thinking about making a video. Luke's new skin. I was thinking about making a video that just lists off everything that could be added to Mario Maker. I like it, that looks cool. Halloween decorations before they were cool. I like that one too. Doctor Who. Ooh, okay. I didn't see the reference because I don't really watch too much Doctor Who. D&D run is addicting to play, I'll say that much. What would you guys think about adding quests to the server? That's something I was looking into too. Was doing quests, because I know that, that'd be cool for, like, you know, get this ore, or go off and find this tree, I don't know, something like that. Can I build a PvP arena next to the one we have? Like I said, right now, I'm not currently looking for people to be creative mode building, just because it's not something I can really control. Samir, does anyone else think that when a video starts buffers, he's going to... Wait. Just me or... video starts to buffer, he's going... You could cut your sentence off, literally. Also, by the way, the music is too loud. I can't hear you very well. Okay, I can turn that down. I'm sorry if it is. Hold on one second. This should help. Let me know if that's better. And then send the video to Nintendo. I don't think they'd listen, but yeah, that's the whole idea. Are mods free? What do you mean by that? As in becoming a mod on the server? I wouldn't, like, make people pay to be mods, but at the same time, I don't have anybody as a mod right now. If you mean, like, Minecraft mods, most mods are free, but some people charge for their mods. It depends on the mod. What song is that? You can see whatever song is playing on the bottom right of the screen. Better good. Thank you for letting me know. Of course, I can't really listen to the stream while I'm streaming without it being really weird, so letting me know if you guys can hear me well, of course, is really, really awesome. Keep pressing shift to sprint. You can change the controls. Oh darn. You hear this in game? I know. I think more people are waiting to join. Oh. Super, something happened to TNT run? What do you mean? I'm playing it right now. Are you stuck in there? If so, I'll try to help get you out. Hold on. To my very small donation of $1, hey, don't say it's small. I think it's awesome that you donated $1. Sometimes $1 can be hard to get. But I think it was awesome, thank you. It goes to helping me run the server, because I pay for the server out of my pocket, like it's $15 a month right now, then I might have to upgrade it soon. So all of the money that I currently get donated goes straight to the server, so that's why I try to spend as much time as possible increasing it every week, that it's, you know, more worth going to. And you help that, so thank you. Right, ooh. Found a cave, yay! Nope, I won! Two people in there, maybe we'll join the bigger one. I don't know how you're getting in without it. There it goes. I'm guessing it's just because you're joining and there's nobody else there. That's not really what I wanted to do, but... I like the bigger one a lot more, though. I think I did a better job with this one. Where is TNT run do / warp space lobby? I'll show you in a second. Once I'm not in. They would want 2 iron for $10. I'm not sure. How many times do you have to win the TNT run to be in the Hall of Champions? I'm not really sure. I'm still trying to figure that out because it seems pretty easy and pretty quick to win a game of TNT run. So I don't know if I want to make it something really high because, you know, the idea of Hall of Champions is that it's going to be difficult. You know, only a few people can do it. Because if it fills up super quick, that's going to be sort of defeating the point. So maybe we should make it like higher, like 100 or something. I haven't really decided. I'm trying to steal ideas or anything, but I went to TNT run for my server. Is it a plugin or a bunch of commands? Oh yeah, that's not stealing. I mean, I just used it and other people can use it too. It's just a plugin. I think it's on the Spagat website. It's called TNT run. Let's see. What to make a defender of the make a defender of Zebra Town. Go right ahead. Do you need more blocks for that? But it is a plugin, and basically it's pretty easy to set up. They provide tutorial stuff. Might mean the PvP area? Okay. Well, PvP. Sword. Get an iron one. Iron Zebra. Alright, let's go. Ooh, you're way more prepared than I am. DPD OTVD in a moment. Even in the odds here a bit for me. B. Ooh. You're gonna win this one, but I'll try. Good job. GG. Right, let me get a lot of killers. Whoa, cool. Whoa. I don't know how you guys make it all upside down, but I'm guessing something related to the dinner bone thing. Imagine. Ah, we're being shot at. Okay, that skeleton. Oh, get him. This is why you gotta chop down the rest of the trees. Why is my keyboard not working? There you go. Do I want 2 iron for $10? Not. I can get all the iron I want since I'm an admin. Let's start watching the stream. Cool, thank you. Do you need help? I can, out on the venture together. Where is it? Get the count. Just so I can be a little useful. Hello, Neekstar. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Is it iron or gold? It's gold. Yeah. You forgot a bucket? You gotta go, Arn. Bye, me. Of course, thank you to everybody who's joined today. I do really appreciate it. You have to be careful. Let's block ourselves right here. That didn't really work. Oh no, whoa, what happened? What happened? Whoa. What was that? I've never seen that happen before. Do you have a home security system or do you just not care? What do you mean by that? As in the Minecraft server? Yes, we do. We have something so that you can claim your own land. We just use something called grief prevention.
I'm over here. Oh no!
I've never seen that happen before. Because I didn't see the creeper at all. Wood Zebra is the best at playing Minecraft. I'm not sure. I'm not. It definitely ain't me. Aw, thank you. Alrighty then. We have torches? Not. Here. Did I like Little Tommy J's video? Yes, I did. It was very cool. Izzy, can you give me some iron? I'm working on a trash can with redstone. Boom. Here. If you say, I can give you some. But of course, you can always buy some at the spawn. Yay. We made it all right. Oh, and that's it. The end of the line. Down here. Gonna run to him? Cool. Go this way. Okay, found some iron. Give this to you guys and us. Is who I met last Saturday? Right, here you go. Please change the day. Are you mobs outside? There should be days soon, I'm sure. Here, I'll help you. Rex and Jenny from Amica. That's awesome. Iron. Of course, you can buy some at spawn. Got a selfie with them and a signed Terry puts. Oh, that's awesome. Was it like an event or did you just happen to run into them? It'd be an awesome coincidence. Steven, where am I? I'm trying to help out Vincent because apparently there were mobs outside of his house, but I don't know where they are. See them. Oh, there's a spider over here. Take care of really quickly. I said, I think you're okay. TNT run to server, cool. I hope you enjoy it. Fun. Cool. The fancy letters. Aboard the hype train, road to awesome games in late 2015/16, 2016, yeah. A lot of cool games coming out. Hello, it's Sprinty. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing?
We're born
Imagine Yappa. Hooray! Give me zebra swag? Oh, you gave me the golden sword. Oh, sure to hold on to it. Oh yeah, I see, it's a zebra swag on it. It's awesome here. All of my other beloved objects. Can I join the server? Yes, anybody can join. Type in !MCServer into the chat. That will show you the name of the server, and then anybody can join. There's no whitelisting. As long as I'm streaming it, it is open for anybody to join. With that being said, we have about a half an hour left of the stream before we finish up for today. I'll work to lobby. How do you get money? You can. I want to add a job thing soon. Trying to finish it by playing tons of TNT. Yeah, it can help with the money aspect. I don't know like how much money you gained from it so far, but I'm sure at this point it's been a good amount. So if you're not streaming, we can't play the server. The server's not online if I'm not streaming yet, because during the week, what I do is I spend all my time working on the server so that the next time I stream it, you guys can have a really fun, you know, new additions to all of the server. It's just what works out for me best. What I made. Oh, I'll check it out soon, whatever you made. I'm going to guess it is, I don't know, a butt. I'm not doing so good right now. Ooh. I don't know where TNT run is, by the way. I'm Mr. Awesome Steve. If you need to see where TNT Run is, just type in /warp/lobby. Ooh, on. Yeah. To get to TNT Run, do /warp/lobby on the terrace. And then to build. I love this scene. Ooh! Yeah. Like a little bar. I mean, it's cool. Public steel shop. That's awesome. Awesome looking. I think it looks awesome so far. Good job. It's working. Yeah, it does work. Cool. Do you need that back? I'm sorry. You so happy? Cool. I'll take you on, man. You just gotta let me also help everybody else out. Go. Huh. Go. Yeah, I got the top and the bottom, and you got the helmet and the boots. Ooh, I got you in a corner. Ooh! So much for being a coward! Tables have turned. No problem, Paris. I thought it looked cool. You found the secret room. Awesome. Then go to the lobby. And we'll try to play a few more games of TNT Run to make sure everybody's getting some fun into that. And then soon enough, in probably about like 10-15 minutes or so, we will do a group picture with everybody, and then the server will wrap up for the day. But yeah, I'll just be doing a lot of experimenting this week with the server, and hopefully everything will work out well with all the new plugins. Like, at this point, I have a decent list summed up of what I want added to the server. So that's one of the parts done. It's just getting it all work. That's the hardest part. Because, you know, some of it might just be not 1.8 compatible, or just not compatible to the type of server we have. A lot of them require, like, Bungie, which is the fact that, you know, you get a second server and you connect them together, which is awesome. It's just not something I can do for right now. I lost. I stink. Waited for a second too long. I was trying to wait for a moment to let it trigger, because I think it has like a 1 second you can stand on it and then move. Alright, we... Come on. Ooh. This way. I'm up here with Sackcraft. No, he tricked me! No, I got double tricked! Do I remember you? Of course I do. Welcome to the stream, man, Dylan. I'm sorry, I've been having a hard time pronouncing names today. The Dylan DeGroat, right? By the way, welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Please may you add so that we can get colorful nicknames on the server. It's something I can look into. I'm not sure like how it'll clash with essentials and stuff. Hey, I won!
Super Nastic, yay!
You give me a woof? It spawned? Okay, I'll try to get you one soon. Hello, FPS Gaming Wizard. Welcome to the stream. How are you doing? Good, and yes, you said my name right. Good. I'm glad. I always feel like if I accidentally pronounce somebody's name wrong, I'll like offend them or something. But it's never like against them, it's just I'm bad at pronouncing names. You're an Enderman. Oh no. The music is so good for this. for this minigame. Oh no. I'm going one way, y'all going the other. Okay, well that was a good one. So like I said, yes, I do remember you doing the grunt. I just get tripped up and pronounce the ending. Yes, I do. Alrighty then. Oh. Kiana's hard to pronounce though? I guess because I've known Kiana's then it isn't hard for me. I don't know where your horse, where your house is. Let's see, I'm creative. Let's see. I don't know where your house is. Here, I'm gonna get you up here and just throw it into your house for you. That one out. Put it in. Go your wolf. Buffer nicknames are in essentials. It's an essentials permission node that allows you to use color tags. Alright, I'll look into it then. No problem, Coin. Teachers always say it wrong. I know that feeling. Like, nobody's really pronounced my first name wrong because it's Chris. It's like, I don't know, it's pretty easy. First time on the server, it is epic. Hopefully it'll be just as much as epic next time or more. Can I set two homes? Yeah, I mean, well, if you mean the slash set home, that shouldn't... No, that doesn't... I don't think that'll work. Set home. That doesn't work. Okay, if you mean like doing slash set home, that won't work if you're trying to set a second home that way. If you mean claiming two homes, yeah, that should work. Never answered me about having a spare copy of Choice Changer to give you? If you mean, like, adding me on Steam and gifting me that way, it's possible. It's just the problem with Steam is that there's a lot of security issues with it. Okay, slash that home will reset your other home. Will you ever go on different servers and play with subs? Ung is left. We have about 20 minutes left. We have a sign turn. Fine. Ow. Give the permission note to Simple. Give it's just, you know, finding something that works. Cause you know, I know like with Twitch, there used to be a color in the chat that was super duper hard to read and would give people headaches. I think they eventually removed it, but everybody would change their name to that just to make it more difficult to read their name. And I wouldn't want something like that happening on the server. So it's like, I would want to make sure like certain colors are enabled or disabled or whatever. I don't know exactly how it works, so. Gonna keep it real this time, good. Looking up at me, hello. You never be stressed out about not being able to donate. It's something that's optional, but not mandatory. It always helps, but don't think it's like something you have to do. Little low on hunger, but that's okay. Watch out. Might be a little bit laggy. Just keep inventory on. Yes. Come on. Try to hit me out. See what happens. I hear you over there. I don't have any more run left. Oh boy, oh boy. Why can't I? There we go. There's an invisible lead and I can't destroy it. Then find my horse friend. I'll help you in a minute, Snake Eye. You can't enable such disabled colors, but there is no really bright colors missing. Alright. I would still like to test it out a little bit before I enable something like that. Alright then. Let's see. Visible lead. Where is the lead connected? Creative. Here it is. There you go. Oh, I didn't notice. I'm sorry, I missed your reference. Here, we'll do the group picture soon enough, but for now, I guess we'll just learn. I definitely want to make the server more and more diverse. Like, it seems like, you know, you have two things to do right now. Either go out and build or go out and play this one mini game, which I'd like to change it up a little. Please send me a warp. Sure. Put it up in a moment. Can you get money in the PvP arena? Not currently, because it's not really a plugin. It's literally just PvP is enabled in that area. So I don't have anything set up like that right now, and I'm not sure what I could do, but I can do it. Okay, may win this one. Trying to survive. There you go. Alrighty then, up for a fist fight? Maybe in a moment here, so let's 10. That warp. Beast. Oh wait, did I do it wrong? Wait, hold on. Yeah, I spelled it right. I just, when I explained it to you, I spelled it wrong. Yep, okay, it works. Cool. Does anyone want to give me a legendary Pokemon? Alpha Sapphire? I don't have one, sorry. You could get some sort of kill bounty or kill money plugin, yeah. It's just sort of, you know, finding what, you know, fits in with everything. What stream did you see me the first time I watched you? I couldn't tell you that much. I mean, I've streamed hundreds of times in 2015 alone. It's hard to remember each in specific evaluation. I'm bad enough at remembering names as it is, but I do remember your name. But if you want me to prove it to you, I don't know what to tell you. Take my word or don't. My rich. In Minecraft, yeah, look at all this money. Look at all the... But I don't know, that depends on how you define rich. I wouldn't say so. Oh, that was a lucky jump, to be honest. Ooh. Okay, I'm doing good. Then after this, we'll do the fist fight. Need one rail, can you craft rails? You should be able to craft rails. Like, it's just iron and sticks. I have a special accent? Please say so. I just grew up in Jersey. Accent, I guess. I'm also a little sick today, so I might sound a little different. What happened to the Power Ranger game where the developers watched you play? Oh, well, we played it once. Like, what we did for the streams for a while is do one-off games. I know what game you're talking about, I just don't know, what's it called? But it's caught off the top of my head right now. We played that for a bit. Yeah, that was fun. Darn it. I'll try to get you a rail soon, Vincent. If there's none. Shouldn't let them. You have this claim. Shouldn't let them. Here, do you have. I'll try to get this figured out for you so people can't go behind the bar. Because it shouldn't let them. On your trust? Because sometimes it's. Usually it doesn't let you do that. Weird. Not sure what's going on with that. You having this? Okay, yeah, it won't let me do that. Go. Because usually sometimes it won't let you, you know what, it won't let you open. I think it's not trap doors. I think it's, what's it called? Won't let you open fences or gates. So, because I know they can't open up gates like that, but they can still open up, like if I, you're like, yeah, now it won't let me. But when it comes to this, you'll just probably have to build, like, half slabs over it? I don't know. Hello, Big Mushu. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Tired? I gotta go to sleep. Alright then, thank you so much for joining, Dylan DeGroat. I hope you had a good time watching. I hope to see you again soon. As a reminder to everybody, we will be streaming tomorrow. So, wanna see more streaming fun? Two things. What did you add and what's new? We didn't add too much just because of personal life stuff and a lot of the plugins I tried to add went wrong. We added a plugin called Z-Horse that fully works now. Basically, you can protect and claim your own horse, name it, teleport it to yourself, and that's cool. Besides that, I just ironed out some stuff behind the scenes, especially the TNT run. It'll actually give you money now. We're late. Yeah. I hope you have a good sleep. Alrighty then. So, with that being said, we will, Got a nosebleed AFK? Oh no! Okay. Are all the diamonds gone? They shouldn't be. I mean, the server isn't that cleared out. Did you delete the thing I was working on last Saturday? I didn't delete anything, but... Okay. Sorry, if something got deleted, let me know and I'll try to fix it for you, but... Here we go. Alright, then thanks for joining me, Bush. Even if it was for a short amount of time, it's good to see you. Alright, here, let's, I don't want to teleport anybody out of TNT run, so let's warp to the lobby. Have to keep, let's just be, fine for now. That way, after they're done, it should be good. I'll join this one. This person is only has somebody to play with. Go, let's go. Getting close, it's getting close. He's currently in the lead. Oh no. That being said, I think that, yeah, okay, I think they're done now. Alrighty then, so let's warp to spawn. We'll do another group picture as we always do. Let's turn this to day and let's turn it sun. Fly. We'll try to find a place to take a picture with everyone. Over here seems good. Maybe over here. I don't know. Isn't this where we did it yesterday? No, it's not actually. So if we... We'll take the group picture with everybody now, so make sure everybody's grouped up. But of course, as always, thank you guys so much for hanging out with me for another Minecraft Community Night. It's always fun to do these things with you guys. It never ceases to be amazing. Thank you guys all so much. It's always a blast. Like I said, I do want to work really hard for next week. I've basically, at this point, have found out what plugins I want on the server and for the next few weeks. It's just a matter of getting them all working. So as always, thank you guys so much for your support. It does really, really help. Alright, we're getting... And of course, thank you guys once again for 25,000 subscribers. If you guys didn't hear earlier, we did hit it this morning, so that was awesome. So thank you guys so much for your support. It's been crazy. It's been awesome this year. So thank you guys all so much. There should be a thank you video going out hopefully today, depending on the time I get and the sanity I'm given. But either way, I think that should be good. Everyone. Oh no. Oh. Thanks, everyone. Hope you had a good time. See you all tomorrow.